Customers should keep making loan payments the same way they always do. The new bank will contact customers to let them know about any changes. Until then, for loan customers, it's business as usual.